PolyEdge B-Series IP phones with PolyVoice OS Lite are monochromatic desktop phones that support home screen paging, Opus codec, acoustic fence, five-way audio conferencing, and cloud management. Included in the box with the PolyEdge B-Series is the console, handset, desk stand, wall mount, handset cord, Ethernet cable, and an AC power adapter. Connect the handset cord and the Ethernet cable to the back of the console, and connect the handset cord to the handset. If the phone is not powered by power over Ethernet, connect at the back of the console a handset cord, a network cable, and the AC power adapter. You can connect a headset using either the 3.5mm or RJ9 jacks. The volume keys are on the left of the dial pad part of the PolyEdge B-Series. You can adjust the volume of the handset, headset, speaker, and ringer by pressing the volume up or down buttons. During an active call, press the mute button to mute or unmute the microphone. On the initial home screen, you can navigate to other lines by pressing the pagination key, where you might have more lines or speed dials assigned. What is programmed on these lines will vary based on how the service provider has configured the phone. The acoustic fence function suppresses background noise while you are on a call, which enhances audio quality for call participants. At your first time boot, you'll need to make some basic customizations on the phone, which includes setting a language, changing the time and date in your preferred format, and adjusting the screen brightness. You can place a call using one of the three following methods: a lift the handset from the cradle, enter the number, and press the dial soft key. The second method is to enter a number using the dial pad and press the speakerphone button, or enter a number using the dial pad and press the headset button. You can reject or ignore incoming calls. Reject incoming calls by pressing the reject soft key. If you want to reject all calls, go to Preferences and enable the Do Not Disturb option. While a call is connected, you can place the call on hold by pressing the hold soft key or the hold feature key. To resume a call, press the resume soft key or the call key that hosts the call. While having a connected call, select the transfer soft key, enter a number, and press the dial soft key. The PolyEdge B-Series IP phones support three styles of call forwarding. The first is call forward unconditional, which forwards all incoming calls. The second, call forward on busy. This option forwards incoming calls when the phone is busy. And the last one, call forward on no answer. This forwards incoming calls when the calls aren't answered. The phone supports up to five-way conferencing using local bridging. After starting a five-way conference call, you can see all connected parties. You are now ready to enjoy your PolyEdge B-Series IP phone. For more information, visit poly.com.